So a very good morning to all of you. I would like to make sure that some of the interventions regarding COVID care that we have done in the district are shared with the people of the district. Although detailed press notes have already been issued, I thought that I'll speak just to elaborate and to answer any queries, if any, are there. There are two, three things which I would like to share. First is that we have recently set up a post-COVID care clinic within the district. It has been observed that many of the people, especially those who have some comorbidities like diabetes, lung issues, heart issues, post-COVID discharge are having many of the complications related to heart, related to lungs. Some people are facing nerve ailments also. This experiment of post-COVID care clinic was tried in Chennai and it was found to be very useful for the people. Government of India also has been recommending proper post-COVID care and also proper maintenance of records of all such cases. So keeping all those things in mind, we have set up a post-COVID care center within the government hospital Karaikal. All the facilities, normal basic diagnostic facilities like echo, ECG, X-ray, scan, blood tests, all are available within the OPD times of 8 to 10:30 on every day excluding Sunday. So from Monday to Saturday, any time between 8 a.m. and 10:30 a.m., people can go visit this post-COVID care clinic and all these tests can be done for these people. Apart from that, we have also set up a 24/7 telephone facility for these people. If such people who have been discharged from COVID, till now we have around 900 patients, confirmed patients of COVID in the district. So people who are facing such problems can contact this number. The number is 04368-261-242, the same helpline of the health department which is working. So this number can be contacted and appropriate medical guidance and care will be given. So this is one thing which I wanted to share with you. Second thing is regarding the psychological support services. So it has been observed that many of the people who are out of quarantine or who have been discharged from COVID need some sort of psychological mental support either for them or for their family members. So we have roped in experts from the social welfare who have the requisite experience in this field to help and provide psychological support services. We have issued a press release in this regard also. The numbers are also there in the press release. These services can be availed of by any person in Karaikal who is facing such sort of mental psychological issues. Earlier also a facility was opened that also received a good response. I am hopeful that this facility will also receive a good response from the people of Karaikal.